This is white-flowered rhododendron. It's a shrub that grows in moist forests and along stream banks, but it can also be found at drier, more exposed sites. It's common at subalpine elevations. The family is Ericaceae, and its scientific name is Rhododendron albiflorum. White-flowered rhododendron grows as an erect shrub, 1 to 2.5 meters tall, and its young twigs are covered in reddish hairs. It has alternate leaves, but they grow in whorl-like clusters, mostly at the branch tips. They're elliptic and pointed, and a key characteristic is that the upper surface of the leaves have fine, rusty hairs. They're yellowish-green in color, and they turn bronze in the fall. It has white, showy, cup-shaped flowers with petals fused at the base. And these flowers grow in clusters of 2 to 4 on the old growth. The fruit are dry capsules containing seeds. When it's non-reproductive, white-flowered rhododendron can be easily confused with false azalea or copperbush, and they often grow in similar areas. False azalea has sticky, bluish leaves with whitish hairs on both sides, and they smell skunky when crushed. And they also often have a mid-vein protruding from the tip of the leaf. Copperbush has powdery, hairless leaves that are broadest near the tip. The soil moisture regime is medium dry to medium, and the soil nutrient regime is poor.